The problem with climate change is not getting people to know that it's real. Most people understand that it's real. The problem with climate change is it seems so big that all of us wonder whether actually there's anything we can do that makes any difference at all. And the answer to that is, as individuals, not so much. I mean, the roof of my house is covered with solar panels. I drove the first hybrid electric Ford in the state of Vermont. I'm, you know, on and on. But I don't try to fool myself that that is really doing anything about climate change. This is a structural, systemic problem. It's rooted in the power of the fossil fuel industry. Above all, their ability not to have to pay for the damage that they're causing. That means that the answers will be structural and systemic. It means that we'll have to organize and build movements, which we are now doing. So when people say, what's the most important thing that I could do as an individual? The only real answer to that is, don't be an individual. Come together with other people in some group, you know, like 350.org or something large enough to begin to make a difference. Very good question. The only antidote to fear and despair that I've found is action. And, you know, to the degree that people are engaged in this fight, it becomes easier to deal with what are very real fears and real, very real despair. This is the great fight of our time. And it's the one that if our grandchildren are around to ask questions, the one they'll ask the question about, what did you do?